Dead end here, and another door. Oh, that's a little small area there. No traps, no traps, no traps. Pass key snapping off. Well, evidently you can't get in there. Hope I didn't waste my master key. We have this door. Alright, we've not been through this. Alright. Oh! Hello! It's a beholder. Where'd you go? It's running from us? Attacking. Is he gonna shoot death rays at us? Ice ball. Attack range here. Tornado. Not sure what else I can do. He's down 10 points. He's down. Let's heal Drobanir just as a preemptive move. Manyeye changes location. Ice ball, tornado. It's exciting. Sure, he's still not in range of the melee fighters. So we have 6 more uses of Ice Ball. And the Ice Bitter Sword, so boom. And tornado. Teen keeps missing because it keeps moving, but it's done moving now. So now we can unleash our melee fighters on this thing. I'll move Silk up. Hopefully it won't hit him. Trazric Tornado again. We can cast 2 more. This thing isn't attacked yet, so... So, the guy who was the lord of this castle, he changed into this, because he dared too much, and he transformed into this. So that's why he hasn't been in his study forever. No more journal entries, because, well, he can't write anything. It's like, I highly doubt you can write with eye stalks. Alright, let's see what this thing does. Manyeye hit Grim Man for 24. Only one hit? It's gonna throw spells at us. And that's gonna be what we really need to be worried about. Satine hits, but the weapon is powerless. Got it. Should we bother hitting haste on Gribban? Why not? We'll attack this thing. Oh, it is looking around. Alright, so I'm gonna heal Gribban. I don't think I should bother to debuff this thing. It's probably gonna resist, like, irritation, blind, and stuff. What if I did blind it? Let's try that. Manyeye, Sateen resists. Griban hitting. Open air hitting sometimes. Haste, successful on Griban. Manyeye is immune to the blind spell. Alright. I wonder if it's immune to everything. Stun, sleep. I think sleep would not work. Fear, irritation. I'll try irritation, and then I'm just gonna give up and start just healing people. One more tornado. Maybe I'll have him take a potion to restore his mana. Well, Sateen can hit, yeah. So Sateen is gonna cast haste on Drobanir then. Manyeye, I resisted. Oh, the rest of us did not resist. Oh, that's it? Okay. Every member received 250 experience, 800 gold, 10 rations, a wind necklace, and a gate key. Oh, sweet. Are you kidding me? We gotta drop something. I can't leave this window. Silk is so overweight, he can't hold a key. Well, that was exciting. Wind necklace, okay. Okay, identifying then. Wind necklace, special item. Find that already? Don't we have that? That helps us go through the wind gates, doesn't it? Isn't it that? Let me just save. He was pretty easy. I mean, he's a lot easier than the... I guess we had good luck. We resisted, and it doesn't have a lot of attacks per round. Maybe it should have had more attacks per round, right? Alright, so what if we do the same item is already in use. Alright. I guess it's just another way to find it. Oops. Dead end. dead end. Which is the door I wasn't... Wasn't this door? Was I able to get out through? It looks like I kind of got through it though, doesn't it? Require light. Oh, that's not our thief. Gate key. That unlocks that. Is that a wind gate? How's that look on the map? Like nothing. Okay. Okay, we're back by all the wind gates. Is this the one that... Your wind necklace suddenly starts to glow as you enter the gate. A strong wind comes up and hurls you in a wide arc into the air. After a short time, you land gently in another part of Lyramion. Alright, that's not it. This one? That goes back, okay. Good to know. We can come back to the tower, at least this part of the tower, whenever we want to. To the wind gates. And we can come back and get money or items or whatever. Well, that's one way out. Can I get back to the rest of the castle easier through here, or am I well, there's these teleporters, but I don't know where they bring us. Where are we now? I need to head south through the door. Well, sort of south. No. That's not... This door. Alright, so... If I take the right-hand path... So let's see where this one takes us. This is the left teleporter. Okay, it does bring us back to these three where we were. Good. I want to see where the other one brings us though. Hmm. north. It's changing us, that's why. Okay. This is the right one. They both bring us back here. Okay. Good to know. Now the middle one brings us to where that is. It's telling us that it told us the middle one is the way, or the middle one is not the way, but the other two are. Yeah, this brings us back here. Okay. So I'm gonna try. The left one. And that brings us here, so let's see what's here. Oh! More monstrous. Sorry, I never healed us from last time. Good man hitting this mutant with all he's got. Maybe. Are we still hasted? I think he's still hasted. That's a lot of hits. That works. Ooh, Drobany here for 23 and 24. Gribben hit for 21. And that's it. We lost armor protection. One tornado coming right up. Sateen. Oh, she was hit by a spell. We need to rest. Okay. Shall we rest back here? So yeah, I'm gonna be resting and speeding up. Alright, done. And light. Another teleport field here around the corner. A door up there. This just goes around. Here. Hello. I'll talk. Mutants. Couple tornadoes at them once they all get in line. I always got this one straggler in the back. Drobinir hit for 25. Gribban hit for 24 and then 11. So I am healing Vivan then, in that case. Tornado. Two down. This one's probably severely weakened. I'm not going to even waste a tornado on it. Didn't get rid of it this round. Oh, yes we did. Ooh, we got a chest. Finding a trap. Disarm trap. Opened. Ooh! In this chest are many scrolls. Hello. Salvation. Salvation. Healing 5. I know we have that. And we have salvation. Conversion of ashes. Rejuvenation. I think we have rejuvenation. Depetrification. Heal blind. Oh, you were waiting for that. Heal blindness. Now I have. Or will have. Heal madness. Irritation. I have irritation. And blind. I have that. Holy word. I don't have that. Remove curse. I have that. Salvation. Conversion of ashes. I do not have that. Rejuvenation, I think I have. Depetrification. Heal blindness. I have to check. I don't think we have heal madness either. I think that was a problem before. Holy word. And remove curse. There's salvation, there's rejuvenation, depetrification. It's exciting though. And I don't have holy word. I don't have heal blindness. Or heal madness. Blindness, heal madness, and silk is holding for me. Holy word. Holy word. Remove a horde of undead. 30 spell points, 10 spell learning points. Location B. Battle. Target G group. Okay. I'm just gonna move that off. Alright, so I'm gonna save and see if I can. See, I have. Now that I'm holding this, gives me a bonus 25, I think, to learn spells. Read magic scroll, 25. So I am, yeah, at 94, 95, so I shouldn't have a problem. But I am going to save nonetheless. I might have already done so, but now I'm definitely done so. So my spell learning points, I have 149. So holy word is 10, right? Heal madness is 10. Heal blindness is 8. So I have plenty left after this. Alright, 28. So I should have 121 when I'm done. Oh, sorry, I need to go into sleep mode. Oh, conversion of ashes, right, I forgot about that one. Conversion of ashes 25. 25 spell learning, takes 50 spell points, reincarnation of a burned body, just like a conversion of dust if you find that. I guess that could work because regular reincarnation wouldn't work for that, right? I manage the spell, okay. And then heal blindness, manage the spell. And then heal madness. Manage the spell. Sweet. So weird, we have to go into camp for that. So now silk will give me holy word. We can't learn teleport, can we? No, not use. That would be a waste if it could be used that way. I just want to see if I could learn that, because I'm not doing anything else with it. So I'm going to save since we were successful. And now... Holy word. Managed. Mischief managed. Alright. Let me just see how many spell learning points I have now. 96. Saving and just want to see what happens with actually. It's probably going to say I can't learn that scroll. You cannot learn a spell of this class. What class is it? Ranger, thief, monk, or gray wizard? Gray wizard. So maybe Satine can learn this. But it just teleports you to one specific place, right? I'm trying to... It keeps deselecting me out of this. Give me this thing. Okay. Gray magic. Moves the party in the direction chosen. 40 spell points, 20 spell learning points. Location W. Target P. Location. Wilderness. Target P. The party itself. Should I ever try to use it? I guess. Shivrim? Yeah. I thought it was a specific teleport, but maybe it can be used to go anywhere you want. Make sure she doesn't already have that. She doesn't have that. Managed. All right. So now he has teleport here. So that's cool. Alright, that's cool enough. So the rest of these... We know them. We have Salvation. Healing 5. Rejuvenation. That cures you of your unnatural aging. Depetrification. Irritation. Blind. And remove curse. We know them well. Right. Another chest? They're all trapped. And I guess locked, yeah. Many more scrolls. Light 3! Armor Protection 3. I've been looking for this for frickin' ever.